Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 2nd of 2020, well, it is titled Sharpless-308, the Dolphin Nebula. So what do we see here? Well, this is a cloud of gas known as the Dolphin Nebula for its distinct shape and maybe the bulge out to the upper left that may give the appearance of a dolphin snout. And it is an example of a nebula around what is called a Wolf-Rayet star. Now, the star here is actually visible at the center. The bright star at the center is what is causing all of this. And it is a very massive star, many times the size of our own sun, and is the type of star that we expect would eventually go supernova and explode. And this is thought to be one of those earlier stages where material that has been pushed off in earlier phases of its evolution is now being illuminated. So the shock waves from the star itself, long before it explodes, but of material being expelled out, then will hit other material in the interstellar medium and will become excited and caused to glow. And you can see a number of these shock waves, especially up towards the upper right as material condenses together. Now, what will happen to this eventually is that the star will finally explode and that star will become a supernova. This occurs when it builds up an unstable core of iron. Iron is the most tightly bound element and cannot be fused into anything else. So stars no longer have an energy source once they build up a core of iron. And eventually the pressures and temperatures will get so much that the entire core will disintegrate and the whole star will collapse down and then rebound out in a massive supernova explosion. So something we have to look forward to over the next million years or so. But here we're looking at an early stage, and the blue coloring is a false color made from the emission of oxygen atoms. When oxygen atoms are excited, or any atom, they give off very specific colors. And here we're looking at those that have been given this blue coloration for us to be able to see that kind of glow. So we see that oxygen glow in the nebula surrounding the Wolf-Rayet star, which again will likely explode in a supernova within a million years or so. And that will then again completely change the landscape of what is going on here as that tears itself apart. So that was our picture of the day for March the 2nd of 2020. It was titled Sharpless-308, the Dolphin Nebula. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be around the moon. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.